You could probably ask 40 guys on this team about me, and they're going to speak highly. I just came in here with the same mentality I've always had. I'm just kind of charismatic, and I have plenty of friends on the team. The kicking position is not what it was 20 years ago. We're as much a part of this team as anybody. You know, I'm 6'5". I can dunk a basketball and throw a ball 50 yards. So we're athletes, and we just happen to be in a position that seems somewhat alienated, but you know, we're as cool as the next guy. I went in with the thought of, if I don't make this team, I'm going to go back to Canada and, you know, be the highest paid kicker in the Canadian League, and I wasn't real worried about it. I seem to have that ability just to turn it on when it really matters. but it was pretty cool. But the thing about that season, I missed a field goal in Tampa Bay, actually, to win the game. But then Simeon Rice got called for leaping, so they moved the ball up 15 yards, and then I made a chip shot. And a week later, I banked one off the upright and went in. So those are the kind of the two or three kicks that you're going to miss a year that I got lucky with. You throw in the Pittsburgh kick. I've had a great career. I can't, you know, to say I'm 9 years in the NFL, you would have told me 9 years ago, I would have told you you were crazy. And obviously the numbers I've put up are somewhat mind-boggling, and I can't really explain how those have come about. But, you know, I've done well. I expect to do well in Dallas, and I'm excited about the whole deal.